A second offense of DUI or DWI carries with it a minimum fine of $500, a maximum fine of $2,500. There is a minimum jail sentence of 30 days, 20 of which are mandatory if it's within a 5-year period, 10 days of which are mandatory if it's within a 10-year period of your first offense.